I'm with a jolly man who is very jolly today because the film Jolly LLB is going Jollywood hit, right?
Well, yeah, thank you very much. Yes, the film is doing extremely well. It is being said that it's probably the only genuine box office hit, which is a very good compliment. And it's been a long time since any film has been a genuine box office hit. It's still running strong. We managed to make 16.5 in 4 days, and it's still going very strong, as I said. And as time is passing, yes, the numbers are just counting is going on.
Arshad, I have seen the film myself, and I have seen the audience reaction. So what, according to you, one in the movie has made the fans go crazy for you?
I feel it's the honesty. It's a very honest film. It's a very well-written script. There's a lot of sincerity in the filmmaking. My character, I think people like my character because they relate to it. They relate to this guy. I think we all have a little jolly in us. You know, we all want the right thing to happen.
And you are a perfect jolly we have in Bollywood.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I try and do my job so that, you know, people remember the character. So I feel that's what, there's a lot of connectivity with this character. You know, you think, yeah, he's just like me, I could be there. Or, you know, I want to fight for the truth, you know. Right. I will go to that level. Exactly. Jolly is speaking a language or something that all Indians have in the subconscious that they would like to say out loud and scream. Jolly says that. And I think that's what makes him like Jolly.
And talking about Baman, you're doing the fifth film with him together. And the chemistry is like still same and excellent.
Baman is a doll. He's a very sweet man. He's a wonderful guy. He's a great person, great actor. I always say the chemistry works when you have two good actors working. And here we had a whole ensemble of that. We had Saurabh, we had Amrita, we had Baman. So everybody's a brilliant actor. So yes, chemistry is going to happen. And there's going to be some great scenes. Yes, that will happen. And Baman is, as I said, I know him for like over 20 years now. So there's another connection altogether.
And the third installment of Munna Bhai is all set and Subhash Kapoor is going to direct the film. So how excited are you?
Pretty much. Surprisingly, when I was shooting for Jolly LLB, I told Subhash, I said that if anybody can direct Munna Bhai, if not Raju, I would say either you or probably Anurag Basu. I said, you guys have that kind of... Subhash and Raju are a very similar kind of people. They're very simple, earnest. They're the same mold, you know, very dedicated. So yeah, I felt that, and today he is doing it. Yeah.
And you have got one more reason, a strong reason to celebrate Holi, as Holi is coming and the movie is going well and everything.
Yes. I do enjoy all festivals, but I would really request everybody to save water because Maharashtra especially, we are going through some serious drought. So water wastage is not good. People don't have to drink water, and if you're going to waste it, it's not very good. So be considerate and, you know, enjoy the Holi, but save water.
In your own style of Jolly LLB, wish a happy Holi to your audience.
Oye, dekhe ji, pani shani, jyada waste nahi kijega, haan? Aur Holi choli, bahut maje se manayega. Mithaiya khayega, wo party shati kirega, but pani mat waste kijega. Theek hai? Dry Holi karo, to achha better hoga.
In Mumbai with cameraman Puneet Rawat, this is Manisha Mandal for Bollywood Now.
Hi, this is Arshad Varsi, and please do subscribe to Bollywood Now.